Shalom, my friends in Israel. I had a very cool video idea that I kind of came up with, inspired by somebody who asked me a question. A viewer asked me, what songs would you like to hear Kobi Marimi sing? And I had actually been thinking about that a lot. So I compiled a list of the, for purposes of the title, I put 10, but I have more like 15 to 17 songs I'd love to hear Kobi Marimi sing. So I have some interesting categories too. I'm going to do this for every singer for Eurovision 2019, so don't worry, I'm not just doing for Israel. Israel's my guinea pig, because it's the country that I've thought the most about, because with Kobi's voice, it's the country that I've put most thought into. What would I like to hear Kobi sing other than what I've heard before? So I have some interesting superlatives, like I have a Disney song I want him to sing. I have a country song, because I'm a country fan, so like countrified Kobi is what I call it. I pick a song that I want him to sing from Eurovision 2019, and then I pick a different Eurovision song that from a past year. And forgive me, my knowledge of Eurovision is limited before 2015. So after Eurovision season, I'll be doing reaction videos to like 2014 and go back a little bit, because I want to broaden my history a little bit. So I've actually got lists like that, and then I've got just general songs. I also have a song that I don't like so much, but I think if Kobi sang it, I might come around to liking it more. And then I've got some honorable mentions, and there's about 17, 18 songs on the list. I'm not going to put the Eurovision songs in the link, because those are easy to find, but some of the other songs I'm suggesting, if you want to check them out, I'll put them in the link below and pin them in the comments, and then you can look them up if you want to see what my suggestions are for Kobi. So let's start off. So the first one we have is the Disney song. So my pick, and I have my list here because I want to do them in order and do them somewhat in order here. I've got Disney, Go the Distance from Hercules. And Michael Bolton did a great version here. Can you just imagine Kobi singing this here? I just think this would be awesome. Right there, he would nail that part. And I think he would just do wonders with that song. We've already seen him do a Disney song with Circle of Life. So let's see what he does with Go the Distance from Hercules. I think that would be a fantastic song for Kobi. With any of these, I'd love to hear your suggestions with these superlatives. What Disney song do you want him to do? I could also actually see him doing Let It Go from Frozen. That would be interesting. So Eurovision 2019, I came up with a couple. There's a couple songs I love. First off, there's Scream by Sergei Lazarev. One of the reasons is I think Kobi's one of the only people that could actually pull it off. I think he could sound really good with it. I think it would be interesting. It's got that epic feel to it. Also, randomly, I thought of Better Love by Grease. I just, for some reason, I get the feeling that he could do wonders with that song, too. I don't know. That would be really interesting to hear him cover Katerina Duska's Better Love. You know, both songs that I really enjoy. So there's also something appealing about him doing, like, Austria with Limits. I don't know. I just thought of that in the back of my head, too. I think he could do an interesting job in his version of that. But also Moldova, Stay, maybe give that song a little bit of life. That's another song that I like. But all four of those, I think, are interesting ideas for, you know, covers, if he were doing that. So Eurovision from past years. I have one obvious, and I have one that maybe not a lot of people would associate with Kobi Marimi. I would love to hear him cover Hour of the Wolf, Azerbaijan 2015. I just think he could do so much with the vocal gymnastics of the song. I think he could bring a lot to that. And Hour of the Wolf, I love. You know, it's not a classic Eurovision song. You know, it's a song that a lot of people might not even remember. But, you know, us hardcore fans of Eurovision remember it, I'm sure. But, you know, as far as a classic song, and this is one that a lot of people put on a lot of lists for covering. You know, I think he could do great with Euphoria from Sweden, Loreen. I think he could do amazing with that. I would be interesting to see him expand his horizon and do Euphoria. That would be pretty awesome, actually. So, yeah, I'll put that one on the list, too. So then the next category I have is duets. These are duets I'd like to hear him do. And my idea was The Prayer, you know, the Andrea Bocelli song. It's been done by many people, but I think as far as a duet partner, Annie Lorak would be fantastic. Kobe and Annie Lorak together. There's a version I'll link below with Sergei Lazarev and Annie Lorak, but I think they would do a really good job on The Prayer together. Also, another one I thought, just for fun, because I love rock music, or this is more rock pop, but the song Desert Rose by Sting, and just leave Cheb Mami in there and have Kobe and Cheb Mami do it. I think it's just a fun song. It's really nice. It's got that nice beat. It's just a song that made a huge impression on me growing up. I used to play it driving down the highway all the time, and I think Kobe could smack that one out of the park. So countryfied Kobe. So if I had to put Kobe in a country song, this is interesting. It doesn't necessarily match his vocals, but I just think he could bring an interesting spin to it. It's called 3 Days by Pat Green. It's a song I really enjoy. And he could make this a bigger moment. It's a nice song. It's got some fiddle. It's completely not Kobe's style of music, but that's the point of this list, for being fun and thinking of ideas that would be interesting. I don't want to put Kobe in a box and say he has to do pop operatic or something like that. You know, he's done all kinds of different songs on Rising Star that maybe I wouldn't have expected out of him, and it really shows his versatility. So if he could pull something like that, 3 Days, that would be, you know, awesome. Not the best idea on this list, but, you know, I wanted to throw my country knowledge in there a little bit and say, hey, you know, that might be an interesting song for Kobe. So a song that I don't actually like that much, but I think Kobe might make me love, would be Hello by Adele. I like Adele. I don't know. Her voice is amazing. I'm not going to put Adele down by any case, but I'm not the biggest fan of a lot of her music. But I think Kobe could bring Hello to life and really outshine Adele, potentially, in covering that song. So, yeah, it's just an idea. What song do you kind of not like that you think maybe Kobe can make you love? So now I just go into general songs that I think would be awesome for Kobe. Africa by Toto. Love that song. Absolutely love it. And I would love to see what Kobe could do with Africa, how he could energize it, make it even better. You know, the Africa is such a good song. It's one song that I can listen to over and over and never get tired of. So I think Kobe could definitely do that song justice. Next, this is a weird one, but again, showing off his versatility, Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. I think it would be fun. I think it would be just completely different for him. I think it would show off his skills. I can just see him belting out, oh, Sweet Child of Mine, you know, and having the instrumentals in the back. I just think it would be really cool, you know. That's, again, maybe not the best idea on this list, but I think it's pretty cool. So this one I really love the idea of, and I thinking about this. This is probably one of my favorites, is Remember When It Rained by Josh Groban. And I highly suggest you check this out if you like Kobe's voice, because I think he would be perfect for this. It's just a really nice, emotional, deep song. Josh Groban has such a good voice, and I've compared Kobe to Josh Groban and Pavarotti and a bunch of other singers, but this one would definitely fit him like a glove, as will this one, Oceano. See how Kobe does in Italian, and I'll play a clip of this, because this is so perfect for his voice. Oh, Can you imagine Kobe doing this? Now, can you imagine him doing that part in the song? It would blow everybody away. It's just incredible. So, I think that could be a fantastic song for Kobe. So the next one, I have some honorable mentions. Men at Work, an Australian band from, the 80s. They still perform as far as I know, but the song Overkill, again, is interesting. It's not necessarily the best song for Kobe, but it's an interesting song that I think I'd really enjoy hearing him perform. Also, you gotta throw in Queen. I mean, if the guy looks like Freddie Mercury, We Are the Champions would be awesome. Another one, Bites the Dust. I mean, you can go on and on and on with Queen songs. He could give a try at Bohemian Rhapsody, but that might be a little strange. I don't know. Queen, yeah, the Queen songs. That would be really interesting, at least, to see how Kobe would do with that. But the ultimate, that's next, but one I really like, This Is the Moment by Anthony Warlaw. He's also Australian. I don't know. I have two Australian singers on this list. He does This Is the Moment from Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. It's a musical. And knowing Kobe has a musical background a little bit, this might be really nice. Here's the just a clip of this, so you can just get an idea. Just imagine him doing this. This would be a perfect song for Kobe to cover. I mean, imagine this. Imagine the goosebumps and chills you'd have listening to this right here as Kobe's singing and projecting his voice out for everybody to hear. That is a perfect song for him to cover. That is absolutely perfect, in my opinion. But then I have the ultimate, and this is outside the box. This is a complete hit or miss. But I love this song, and being how emotional Kobe makes me compared to how emotional this song makes me, this is the ultimate song that I personally would love to hear Kobe cover. And of course, it's going to be Evanescence, My Immortal. Just a fantastic song, one of my favorites of all time. Now imagine him doing that to a scaled back version where we're just sitting there and listening to the violins and Kobe's voice and I would have tears, absolutely have tears in my eyes the entire time listening to that. That is something that I would love to see Kobe doing a more emotional, scaled back version of Evanescence, My Immortal. That's probably hands down the song I would think that I'd want to hear the most from him. To give it a shot, to give him a give it a try. So, that's my list of, more than 10 songs that I would love to see Kobe Marimi cover in the future. Let me know which songs you'd like to hear him cover, if there's any of your favorites. Person who asked me the question originally suggested My Way by Frank Sinatra, which I thought was a phenomenal choice. I never would have thought of that, but I think that would be a very, very good song for him to look at. So, let me know, what songs do you want to see Kobe cover in the future? Like I said, I want to make this a series. I want to suggest songs, use the superlatives, Eurovision this year, Eurovision following year. Disney, you know, just use this kind of format, but have it more together. This is a little bit of a jumbled mess, but yeah, I'm trying. But get it more organized and do this for all the other countries as well. I'll probably do Armenia with Serbuk next, and then Duncan Lawrence from Netherlands, and then go down the list. And those are the most requests I get for reaction videos. So that's one thing I want to, you know, hit on, so I can hit them, and then I'll start doing everybody in the entire contest. I'll try to do this kind of list, but this is a lot of fun coming up with songs for Kobe. So I'd love to hear your responses too, and see how they pan out in the comment section below. So let me know. And for now, if I can close this and get to my screen that I need, for now, with the epic shirt that everybody loves, Lethargic Sloth, out.